It's so pretty in Maine.
It's really pretty. It's really pretty
That was frenetic, so you can get jittery, just wet it.
Hey. Yeah. Period. Hit him up, Asa, hit him up.
Hit me up, because I'm a rapper. The best kind of rapper. Not a candy rapper.
Bars.
You ain't know where I was going with that, but I came with it. Driving through states, giving you rhymes off the dome. It didn't rhyme, but it don't have to, because I'm the owner of these rhymes. Yeah. Anybody can rhyme, but not me.
We're having a snack break. Where are we at now?
Connecticut.
Daddy's waiting for his coffee. This salted caramel, whatever this is, it don't donuts. My God, blessing me. Amen. I'm waiting for Daddy. I don't know what he's doing. I mean, I just said he was waiting for his coffee. Yeah, praise God.
Persephone.
Our wedding anniversary is tomorrow.
12 years. It's been 12 years since I grabbed a bag and kissed in front of all them people and said I do.
We're almost there. We're almost to, where are we going? Maine. Praise God.
Oh my God, finally.
The kids are in the trunk.
I don't know.
Man, we're about to be in Maine.
You all right, Daddy?
Yeah, I'm just exhausted. Thanks for not being whack, Maine. Okay. 38 minutes.
It's a Hannibal.
Do you know what today is? It's our anniversary. Anniversary.
Stand there waiting for the glass to hit them. What the today is?
It's our anniversary.
Our
anniversary. Yeah.
So stupid.
My daughter is the cutest, okay? Period. Look at her. Gorgeous. You gotta be walking up a hill for every mountain. It's really pretty here, guys. It's really pretty. It's so pretty.
Man, this is the view I wanted right here. So I can get the lighthouse.
It's so many dogs. It's just making me want a dog even more. This is really pretty.
Stop.
We went to the, what's it called?
Portland Observatory.
Portland Observatory. Baby, it's hot at the top. Okay, I mean, not at the top, at the bottom, actually. It's not hot at the top. This camera is shaking.
It's like a bus.
But it does. We look strange.
Child.
I bind it in the name of Jesus. The blood of,
we are healthy.
Oh, come on. What? I couldn't get it out. We are healthy. Okay.
Robo Shakiato Bullshit.
Oh, all right. Ebaso.
Yeah, I've been saying that.
Okay, Travis Green. I probably shouldn't say that, but whatever.
Sue us. Don't sue us. You said it. It's on wax.
Tired already.
We're going to eat.
This little toddler.
And then we're going to go sit down.
This little toddler is showing his little toddler self. Yeah, you. You ain't got your seatbelt on.
Say hi.
Anyway, we finna go get some food. But it's beautiful here in Maine.
Portland, Maine.
The people are really sweet and nice. It's also warm. They're 70-something degrees, feel like it. 80-something, 90.
It's better than Maryland. 85 and 90. I don't care.
It feels the same. What is this on your face? I'm trying to fix you and you moving around.
It's a gray hair.
That was not. It was not. Gray hair. Okay. This is our last few hours in
Maine.
We are about to go get breakfast.
Yeah,
we're at the Holy Moly Donut Shop. The Holy Donut. Yeah, but we're going to have prayer in the session. It starts at about 9 o'clock. If you'd like to join us,
it's Shamada Bullshit Kakapote.
Oh, and also
Acapulco.
The next state that we're going to is New Hampshire.
Yeah.
New Hampshire.
So, let's go get donuts.
Donuts.
Yeah, sure. I got blueberry cold cannoli. Probably mostly because of the frosting. The red button.
Hey, what's going on? Hey guys, we are at the Holy Donut.
It's on me. Or my belly or something. Turn the camera around. This is good.
I got you at the Holy Donut.
Holy Donut Shop. Sweet potato donut shop.
Would you rate it? 10 out of 10.
My donut was an 8.72 out of 10.
Okay.
Yo.
Listen, we're over here. Don't touch it.
You did it. Yay. It's lunchtime. Shout out to Fridays. Oh, no, we're not handicapped. It's only day two and I'm ready to go home. Luscious, this hair is getting on my nerves. I don't know what to do with it. It may be cute, but I'm not used to this. I'm ready to go home. I'm over this. We're going on a treasure hunt. Going to find some. We're not going on a treasure hunt. We're going on a hike.
Mm-hmm. 0.5 miles.
Listen, pray my strength in the Lord because, my God, we taped up. Praise God. KT down because...
You laughed at me for coughing.
Listen, I sprayed the kids with bug spray. It was hilarious. I sprayed too much.
No, it's not.
It's chilly out here.
It's not you spray too much.
The map in the car.
Hey, y'all, be careful on these rocks, though.
What's the Rock of Gibraltar? What's that? Is that real?
Yeah.
Whew. Oh, Lord Jesus, be with us on this trail, on this pilgrim journey. Ciao. I'm glad I wasn't born in slavery because I don't think I could have made it. It's a waterfall. Slow down, Shema. I think we're halfway there.
Child.
I don't know. I think we have to go up there.
According to my watch, we done walked 0.22 miles.
So maybe that's not.
That's about halfway.
That?
Ask them. They coming. It looked like the top, though.
Aaron, we did it.
Can I do it?
Stop moving, Shunk.
Can I do it?
We made it to the top. Now, I am breathing hard as a mug. It's so
pretty. Our kids are rushing us, but we've conquered Mount Kearsarge.
It's just the boys.
Kearsarge.
We can see the world.
Mount Kearsarge. In the bag of the bean, the mug,
I don't know. I don't know what we're about to do. Hopefully, food.
Eat. And then go back to the hotel. Because tomorrow we're going on what?
A train ride.
Through the mountain.
More mountain for every mountain.
Wait, listen. Wait, Aaron. I'm
trying to leave you.
You brought me over.
Oh, we should say. We should go live. And I can sing. Let's go live on something. Let's sing from the top of the mountain.
He's
worthy of my praise. Yes. He's worthy of my praise. It's been.
Hello guys, this is the last day, the last event. I'm so excited because I get to go home today. And where are we at? Ben and Jerry's factory. Move over to the right or the left. There's a car coming. No, the car is, move over. Of it. Not really, because we had, I had pizza, had a tuna melt, had ice cream, all up in like a 2-day span and jacked my stomach up. My stomach is not used to all that dairy. Here we go. Aaron's so excited. My Lord.